Hey everybody, welcome back to another scary video. So this one has gotten quite a bit of attention. It's called Don't Scream. So around Halloween time, they released this game called Don't Scream. And the thing that I've always said, I don't know if you've watched any of our previous videos, you should go check them out, subscribe, do all that stuff. The idea behind this game is that if you use your microphone to scream like, ah, because of something that pops up at you, you automatically have to start at the beginning. And then it randomizes the bits. So it's not always the same thing. So we have to try to not say anything when the jump scares happen. So let's get into it and see what happens. Huh?
Let's go get a bar. place here in its own space. No, okay.
Thank you. Thank you.
Oh my god. Holy crap.
Yay.
Oof. What did you guys think? What was the scariest part for you?
I'd say it's really, really ranked up there with Mortuary Assistant.
You think this is?
Yeah. I actually was like scared. Like I had an impending doom feeling.
I think they did really good with the sound. I think they took everybody's fears and just put them into a space. I kind of like that they at least had signage to here and here and here. I've never seen a game look that good. Holy moly.
It's like 4.5.
You think so?
Mm-hmm. You didn't think so?
No.
What, 4?
3.
What? Really?
The graphics are amazing. The sounds really good. I feel like if they put a story in that environment and then had something for you to chase, you know what I mean?
Oh, instead of just wandering around mindlessly?
Yeah. Like, you know how with when we did Slender Man.
That's what I felt like Slender Man / Silent Hill.
Mm. Okay.
Siren.
That siren was like, it's about to go down.
Yeah, maybe. Because it was actually not that hard to be silent.
Hmm. We played a lot of scary games, so watched a lot of scary movies, and
it takes a lot to scare us.
Yeah, I think I keep saying this: developers have something start walking behind you, right? And then you stop and you hear it a little bit. You turn around and it's this creepy thing just looking at you, right? And then it's just like, and then no matter what, you can't get away from it. It just keeps following you. And then at some point, it like disappears, appears in front of you behind a tree. Or just
has a hand that goes, gah.
Yeah. I definitely don't put it up with mortuary assist. And the randomness, yes. So like if we played it again, they wouldn't be in the same place.
It wouldn't die within 5 seconds.
But we started seeing the same things over and over. And at that point, they weren't scary anymore. Yeah. So I would say a 3.
That's make good points.
Like I said, if they put like a story or things to chase, to get, then I don't know. I feel like they could do something in the game to make you keep coming back.
Yeah.
All right, everybody. Hope you liked your time with us. Like, subscribe. We will catch you on the next video.
Bye-bye.